Welcome to John's.
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 David Wilkinson.
Yeah.
Community.
Community.
Oh, community.
Community.
I like that you get to know everyone really well because it's quite a close community and you're able to do that through lots of sports and societies, which is really fun.
Boat club. It's all right, isn't it?
Ultimate frisbee.
Men's JMS. Women's,
men's and women's rugby.
Potato waffles, definitely. Corn nuggets.
Sausages.
Or onion rings.
Hash browns.
I spend most of my time in spoons.
You're in the engineering department.
Five lectures a day.
In SJCR meetings.
It was COVID.
Word games night. Gotta say, the first night when we all went to the bar.
Going to Clue and thinking that the apocalypse is. That's pretty good.
Make sure you have time to rest so that you enjoy the things you do properly. Drink a pint of water before going to bed.
Bring a spare pair of glasses for a nightclub.
Don't drink expired VK.
Don't get that moustache.
I would say try to make friends both in college and on your course.
I would say to myself not to worry. Obviously university is an amazing place, but again, you are surrounded by people all your own age.
Who would you be? I'm not gonna say anything. We don't watch TV.
Kramer off Seinfeld.
Brilliant.
I'd be 11 off Stranger Things. Or Hopper. No, I'd be Hopper off Stranger Things.
No, shake your head.
Country roads, take me home.
This is Crudus.
So, Crudus toilets. Many memories. You will do so much in a bathroom, just like this. The Crudus A dungeon. Food washing? You won't get that anywhere else.
This is the garb.
All blocks of accommodation in college have a kitchenette with a kettle and a toaster, so you can make yourself breakfast in the morning if you miss college breakfast.
Welcome to Cranmer. This building makes no sense.
Welcome to the Cranmer kitchen. If you're staying over holidays, you might cook a meal here. If you forget college dinner, you might cook a meal here.
Right, this is the Linton hallway with the famous Grade 2 listed floor. It's the only Grade 2 listed floor in the country. So obviously we're very proud of it in John's. If you like, as you walk over it, you can give it a good slap. That's your business.
Staircase to nowhere.
All of our forms are gammed.
Oh, hello.
This is the library. The library is pretty cool. It's like a separate building. It's quite nice, lots of books. You also got this one and the Billy Bee as well. Billy Bee's like a bit dingy. I wouldn't go there. This is far nicer. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Good morning.
Good morning and welcome to the John's dining room.
This part of the dining room is called the Pot and Orange Room,
where we have three hot meals a day.
If you make it.
Welcome to the mail room. If you get something delivered to college, it will come into one of these slots. Worth noting, it doesn't get there immediately. If Amazon says it's been delivered, give it a day.
Hello, I'm David, I'm the principal. I get to say quite a lot tomorrow morning, that's Monday morning for some of you, but I've just got a moment or two in this video to say welcome. Great to have you on college, thank you for arriving, thank you for choosing John's. I've been here for a few years, almost as long as this building behind me, which is from the 17th century. In this wonderful college with history and community and possibilities. Thank you for being part of our history, joining part of that, and going to change the college in ways that generations of students have done beforehand. And if the camera just pans up to the room on the top floor there, that room was where the worldwide fair trade movement was created. There in an undergraduate room, which shows that people at John's changed the world. And I hope you're going to be part of that.
Thank you for watching our Freshers introduction video. We hope you love it here just as much as we do.
Start laughing, start having fun. Come on, more expressions.
I can't see anything.